hey, this is how we make custom ink colors. So we figure out the Pantone color, we go to FN Ink, the website, it tells us based on how many grams we want to make, the weight of each ink color. And then we measure it out using our scale. So right now we are adding mixing white. Then it is telling us to add ruby red to make this really light pink we're going to use in a volleyball t-shirt design. 96 grams of white, 4 grams of red, mix, really good until you get the color you need.